I feel like his voice for this version of Peter, like kind of one who's, it makes me think of him as Nick Miller in New Girl, because it's like, oh, yeah, I've got it together, but I also don't have it together. Yeah, exactly. My life's falling apart.